and away they go then on the first lap, and already we've got two riders down on the start area. They think it's Kevin Kip. They're climbing off the gate, but they're out of the race. The riders now making their way to the drop that will take them down to the pool at the bottom of the hill. On the first lap, looks as if it's either Bob Rides or Roger Harvey. It's Roger Harvey. Gary Evans is up there, and down goes the rider in the middle of the pack over the top of the hill there. Nobody hurt, and alongside the pool and the rider into the pool, and there's the incident for a start.